Hey, I'm Josh from Columbia Safety and Supply, and in this video, we're gonna go over the benefits of the Aztek Elite Haul Kit from Sterling Ropes and give you a brief how-to for rigging this versatile haul system. To begin with, the Aztek Elite system utilizes multiple sewn cord products to create a custom mechanical advantage system for teams or individuals alike. With this kit, you can configure up to a 5-to-1 mechanical advantage or a 4-to-1 mechanical advantage with a change of direction. This ability to customize your system makes it exceptionally versatile for an edge restraint, back tie, load release hitch, litter rigging and attendant attachments, and many other applications. The system consists of two Aztek Omni pulleys, three Sterling safety carabiners, two 6mm sewn ratchets, one 6mm travel restraint, 50 feet of 8mm edge restraint cord, and of course a convenient pouch style bag that fits the entire configuration inside. The Aztek bag is made of rugged nylon, features two distinct compartments for organization, and can be easily transferred from person to person with its simple belt and clip. This kit comes disassembled and will require a few minutes to set up before it's ready to use, so we'll give you a basic rundown of how to do that. Start with the two Aztek OmniBlock swivel pulleys set like this. Attach your 8mm cord to the orange pulley, and then run the cord through the far side of the blue pulley in this direction. Now go back through the orange pulley on the bottom sheave. Before we go back through the blue pulley, we'll pull out our blue 6mm ratchet, then go up through the blue pulley. Add the orange 6mm ratchet, and then go back through the top sheave of the orange pulley toward the back. Next, we'll complete our ratchets. Start with the blue. Pass it under and through once, twice, and a third time, then tighten it all up. Next, do the same thing on the orange ratchet. Now it's time to complete the edge restraint on the other end of the 8mm cord. Take your safety twist lock carabiner and pass the cord through the captive eye. Tie a barrel knot to secure the carabiner. Next, we'll make our 6mm travel restraint ratchet. Take the long end, place it on your hand, and wrap three loops around your top two fingers and two loops around your bottom two fingers. Turn the bottom over onto your top fingers, then pass the short loop through. It's going to be messy looking, but tightening it up, you'll see you have a prussic with two loops. Finally, we'll place this on the end of the 8mm cord. Run the small loop over the carabiner, then like we've done before, pass the large end around the cord and through itself three times. Tighten that down and you're set. And that's it. Your Aztek Elite kit is ready to use. If that was too fast, click right here and you'll be able to see a much slower, much more detailed version. To see the Aztek Elite and all great products from Sterling Rope, visit us at colsafety.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos and follow us on all social media channels. Also, check out our podcast, Gear Up with Gear Experts, a show dedicated to at-height industry and construction. Find it at gearexperts.com.